Hello children, already we have seen something about how they have saved the water in Rajasthan state, everything, is it? Now, we have to think ourselves how we are getting water. Okay, let's read the column. So, take your EVS book, open your book to the page number 57. See the 56, we have seen something, is it? See, we have to discuss something. Let's see first with this one and then we will see how we are getting water. We get water. Okay. There are two old wells in the area where Punita lives. Her grandmother says that about 15 to 20 years ago, there was water in these wells. The wells would have dried up because water is being pumped up from the under the ground with the help of electric motors. The lakes in which rainwater used to collect the longer there or no longer there. The soil around trees and parks is now covered with cement. Is there some other reasons for this? Explain. Yeah, definitely we don't have, we are using the wells, everything as a garbage. We are using that everything as a garbage. So, for those reasons only made ourselves, the well should be dried. See this, page number 57. What the people are getting, how the people are getting water? Using the Jal Tanker. What is that? Jal Board Water Tanker. What is that? Jal Board Water Tanker. A Jal Board Water Tanker comes to our colony twice a day. Yeah, weekly twice they will come as via lorry, is it? So that is the thing only, Jal Board Tanker. We will get the water Metro Cities area only like this. We have to stand in a long queue to get water from the tanker. People at times have fights over the water. Yeah, definitely they will get the fight to getting the water. Then we fill water from the well. Yes, using the well. This is in, still we have in the rural areas only. The nearby well dried up a year ago. But nowadays the wells also to be dried. Now, we have to walk far to reach other well. We are not allowed to take water from some of the wells because of the our caste. Next one, we get water at home for an orphan hour. We fill this in the tank to use all day. Sometimes it's to be dirty. Yeah, that river water we are getting now. That is the thing only, we have the time to get water, half an hour or else maybe 45 minutes, 1 hour like this, is it? So that is the thing only haven't using here. Okay, we get water from our taps all day long. Yeah, if we put bore anything, we can get the water at any time. Then we have put a pump directly in the Jal Board pipeline. Now we don't have any problem. Yeah, we have a tank and then something underground water like this. No, that is a thing only this. Then we have put a motor to pump the water from the bore well. Yeah, that field, then every some of the fields area we have put some motor, no, electric motor, the pump, it gives water for us. Then we get water from the canal itself. Yeah, this is looks like a river. Okay, canal means kalvai. There is a hand pump nearby, but the water that we get from it is salty. We have to buy water for drinking. Yeah, other usage we can use near our hand pump, but other except those things, we can get the water. It's to be dirty and it is salty also. Then discuss this one. Everyone has a right to live, yet it's everybody getting enough water to live or even water to drink. Why is it that some people have to buy drinking water? Should it be like this? Water on this earth is one and all. Some people draw out the water from the ground by deep bore wells. How far is it correct? Have you ever seen this? Why do some people put a pump directly in the Jal Board pipeline? What problems would other people face due to this? Do you? Yes, it's everybody enough water to live or even water to drink. Why is it that some people have to buy drinking water? Because of the water taste, regarding to the water taste, we are buying some water, drinking water. Should it be like this? Water on this earth is for one and all. Some people draw out from the ground by deep bore wells. How far is it correct? Have you ever seen this? Why do some people put a pump directly in the jal boat pipeline? What problems would other people face due to this? Do you have any such experience? Not at all. We shouldn't connect any jal boat tanker, anything. If we want water, we put bore wells only in our home. Is it? So like this, what is the thing where they have done? If we put any pipeline into our home or for anything, we have to pay water tax. Is it? Here they have given one receipt for this. This is the water tax receipt. Okay. See the bill. From which office has this bill come? Sure maintenance. What is that? Sure maintenance. Do you get your water bill at home? Find out from where it's sent. From our municipality only it can send this. Okay. Why do you think Delhi Sarkar is written under Delhi Jal Board? Because of which state or which rural government area, which one is provide the bill? They have mentioned the thing. See where it is? It's from Delhi. Okay, like that. How much we have to pay for each month? They put some according to some things. Each month how we have to pay everything they will give the tax 6 months once. Okay. Do you have to pay for water? How much is the rate water different in different colonies? Ask your elders. We have to ask your mother. Ma, for how much we have to pay for the water facilities? Everything. You just ask it. Okay. It can be done. There are some groups that work hard to bring water to the people of different areas. They ask the elders about the water arrangement in their times. They rebuild the old lakes and jogads and also build new ones. Let us see how the group called Tarun Bharat Sangh helped Dharkimai. It is one of a... Dharkimai is a lady. She sees that. Okay. How she... Tarun Bharat Sangh. He is one of a people. Okay. How he has helped to him. So, in North India people, or not at all North India, rural area people, often they will make some cleaning work for the lakes, that canals, everything. Is it why they have done that? Because of they need the water to be clean. Okay, they have to get new waters also. By using those things, we can get water. Like those things only, they are making this. Okay, about the Dharkimai, what they have given, let's read the now. Read the column. This is Dharkimai. She lives in a village in the Alwar district of Rajasthan. The women of the village used to spend the entire day looking after their home and animals. Sometimes it took them all night to pull water from the well for the animals. In the summer, when the wells dried up, they had to leave the village. Yeah, definitely. Without water, how can they live? So they have to leave the village. Dharkimai heard about this group and asked for help together. Together, the people from the group and the village decided to make a lake. The problem of food and water for animals is now less. People get more milk. They have started earning more. In previous days, they have been struggled lot and lot. But nowadays, it's being reduced. The government also helped a lot to get water in those areas compared to long years ago. Okay. So, if you have any problem to be like this, we have to make what are the things we can use there. That is, you have to make a poster for that. Okay. See this one. Have you ever read this kind of news in a newspaper? How did people solve their problem of water? Did they repair and reuse any old lake or stable? Even though in our Missouri also, is there any repair for the river water sending that pipe? They will make the repair work and how to we have to reuse the pipeline, everything. Is it? So like that, what is the thing you can make that? Okay, get a water bill from your home and we have to copy those details from that. This bill is from which date to which date? How much money is to be paid for this bill? What else can you see in the bill, like the money spent on repair, maintenance and etc. Okay, what is the thing they have mentioned in the bill? Everything we had that. Okay, just write down. We will that's all the lesson to be over. We will continue the next class for our next lesson, experiments with water. Definitely it's to be very interesting lesson. Okay students, read well the sixth lesson. We should not waste our water. If we didn't get water, how we have to use the whatever we get water? If we have more water, we should not waste. If we have less water, that time also we should not waste the water. We have to think about, without water, scarcity in some villages, everybody there, no? So that people, what they will do? We have the chances to drink a good water and everything. Still, some villagers, everybody drink salty water. Think about it. So don't waste our water. Watch the video well. Thank you, children.